In this video lesson, you'll learn how to use video mask layers in SmartSHOW 3D. With this feature, you can add more dynamics to your slides, create eye-catching transition and animation effects, and much more. To get started, hit New Project and add your photo to the timeline. Open the slide editor. Let's set the slide duration long enough to play the animation you have in mind. Then choose a new background. We'll add an image from a file. Next, enlarge the top layer so that it covers the background layer. Now go to Add Layer and select Video Mask Layer. You can find video mask files on the internet. For this project, we'll use a mask with a watercolor drawing effect. Select the video mask file and open it. Adjust the position of the mask on the slide. You can rotate, resize, and move it to the right spot. Now apply the video mask to the layer that you want to animate by checking the box on the right next to the layer name. We'll apply the mask to our layer with the photo on it. Preview the result. Change the animation speed if needed. Just drag the slider to the right to make the animation faster, or to the left to make it slower. You can also replay the video mask or invert it. Okay, now let's set up a more complex animation. We'll add two additional keyframes. One will be placed at the moment where the video mask becomes still, and the other will be placed at the end of the slide. Here we'll make the mask rotate and then zoom it out until it's no longer seen. Hit the preview button to see the effect. You can also add an animation effect to the photo itself. To do it, switch to the Slide tab and choose the layer with the picture. Create two keyframes at the same spots as the mask keyframes. Leave the settings of the second keyframe unchanged. And in the third keyframe, zoom in the picture and move it to the left. Hit the preview button to see the final result. Looks great, doesn't it? Now you know how to create animation effects with video mask layers. Visit our official website and learn more about SmartSHOW 3D and its features.